Today we are doing a move group intervention, and in this group we use some play-based activity and we focus on locomotor skills, strengths, and upper lower limb coordination and turn-taking skill in children with ASD.
Anjana Bhatt in the Department of Physical Therapy is hoping to change that definition. Her NIH R01 grant-funded research seeks to better understand motor problems in children with autism spectrum disorder, including their prevalence and relationship to other problems in ASD. Xavier Luckett has been participating in the movement group led by Dr. Bhatt's students. They like to let his little brother Caden participate with him as they practice turn-taking.
I think the most obvious difficulties they have is social communication, so that's part of their diagnosis criteria. But lots of them do have movement problems. The movement problem is not like they cannot walk or dance or jump. It's like they are like more clumsy compared to their peers. But that do affect their daily life a lot. Like they might not be able to catch up with the others in the playground, and they also interfere their social communication skill with the other because they might not engage in the game activities with the other peers.
It's evaluating the effects of creative movement interventions compared to typical sedentary therapies like occupational therapy and speech therapy.
I love doing studies, especially when it comes to autism, because I want to help as much as possible. This is how they usually are. They learn from each other. It's really interesting. They even do it at home when it comes to certain things. It's not just one always showing the other, it's both of them.
What I find most rewarding is definitely seeing them grow and improve over this period of time. So we see them over the course of 8 weeks and 2 times a week, so over 16 sessions.
I mean, he's been having fun with it. He likes coming here. It's like him doing like mini exercises.
Yay!
He's been wanting to do more. We actually were going out a lot more this weekend than usual. We actually went.
I want to go to the playground.
We went to the playground. We rode bikes.
What encouraged me the most is if you really work with them, you can see a lot of improvement in terms of like social communication skills and motor skills.
Xavier?
So close.
Yeah!
Caden? Nice cat.